Pineapple peach oatmeal. Oh yeah. Welcome back. The Z Fold is going down in price. It was $1,000, now it's $459.
I'm saying is like, I just need one that will run the best settings on one of the perfectly.
Oh, I know.
I just need you to find
I'm phone hunting for you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. This is what I've got so far. You're a big competitor.
Okay.
You are on the mirrored side of the map. The lane is Wild Rift. Minions have spawned. slain the dragon.
Get the fucking roof tail, don't hit the render button, you idiot. Jeez. Fucking hard-headed piece of shit.
New turret is under attack.
Is that how you want to talk on your face?
I don't know, but damn.
Pop-Tart.
Yeah. rampage. Enemy slain. Shut down. The enemy team has slain the dragon.
Thank you.
How does that sound?
What?
Huh?
What? Oh, that sounds good.
I couldn't get the Seraphim music to work, so I just made something.
Yeah. Yeah, let me report these idiots first.
Wow, that's rough emotions. Just make sure you let go as soon as you are done.
Well, yeah, but they're idiots. Either that or bots.
No, they're not bots, and I take that as insulting, so please stay away from that that comment. Far, far away.
Alright.
Like, tremendously far. I don't want to be angry at you.
Alright, I'm turning around, smoking a bunch of weed with you. Gonna click and find that. So this is the phone I found so far. I think that you'll like it. It's a, A71.
Does it work?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it works with Wild Rift.
Okay, can we find a cheaper one?
That still works. This is the cheaper one.
Is there any cheaper than that?
Probably. We'll find out.
I'm just saying, I don't know how much we're working with, and if there's a cheap... I'll take the cheapest one, long as it's...
How about if I tell you?
It needs to work with...
Can buy more. We can get more. After this game, I'll stop. I'm just wanting to see how far I can get. You know?
Yeah, I'm not trying to stop you, dude. I'm just saying, I wanted to smoke with you. That's it.
Yeah.
are on the mirrored side of the map. The lanes are swamped.
Slain.
Ally slain.
Thank you.
under attack. Turret lost. Rampage.
Fuck away from the turret.
Double kill. Enemy slain. Ally slain. Enemy turret
devoid of all of these problems very, very soon.
I keep thinking we should die and we're just moving each other faster.
Fucking Jerry must Doop-dap. Yeah, if they finally snapped out of it after I pinged the enemy's nexus and then did something that got us 2 powers. Tristan, goddamn this. Yeah. Is that or they wanted to stop doing this thing? Probably that one. They're like, oh my god, this fucking Leon is pings, I swear to god.
Gems you get for winning, those things are replaced by impact score. So whether you win or lose, it all that matters is how well you did.
Oh.
is, so you know when I was S farming?
Yeah.
Up there, that's all that matters.
Oh, dang.
Is whether or not you get an S. If you get an S, you keep going up. If you don't, you stay where you're at. Yeah. So, just make sure you're doing good with your game. Don't worry about the win or the loss, because by the time you're up there, they're not going to give a shit about whether you win or lose. They just care about whether or not you got a good grade.
Very true. It's on my desk.
Give it.
Here. Take it. Oh, no. I was just going to put it back on my desk.
Hmm. Put that away.
That I don't think that one will run it. But do you see how small it is?
Yeah, that's cool. I was just gonna say.
Okay. So here's my report that I can pretty much copy and paste every time because I've seen it every time. Check it out. Took a paragraph.
Read it out loud.
Okay. It says, refused to help when I engaged, acted like I didn't know what I was doing, stole jungle camps from me. When I started following them, they always run away from me instead of grouping to the exposed nexus to win.
That's good. I'm glad you reported that. That was cool.
It's very common.
How do you like this music?
Pretty great. The only one worthwhile that game I thought was Brand. And maybe Tristana. That was the only tie I didn't report.
That's cool.
I was like, yeah. Fuck the rest of them.
See, now, then we are going to do an exercise invested in independence.
No, scooch over towards the wall.
Fuck off. No. No.
They have Wild Rift for Windows phones? Probably not, right?
Oh, I know.
They're ultra cheap. It's really hot.
Okay. I think that's not hurt anymore.
Yeah.
Take this.
Stompy.
Good.
Merry
Birthmas.
Yeah, Merry Birthmas, dude.
Yeah.
Toot.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Toot.
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 Toot. Toot. Toot. Toot. Toot.
Toot. Toot. Toot. Toot. Toot. Toot. Yeah, can you see why I didn't want to type that out to begin with? Oh my gosh. What
they were doing was just so specifically stupid.
Yeah, honestly. Ooh, I can party with gold 4.
I'm almost gold 4. If I go one more tier up, I'll be gold 4. I'm silver 1 right now.
Good job. I'm learning not to build experiment in high elo. Whatever build you got works.
This build fucking works, dude. It's won me so many games. So many. What? I think it's the build. Way,
it's mainly you, but yeah, you're right. The build does work. I got this new build bait of stuff of movement speed.
Is this new type of tablet? Wait, you first.
Questions about it.
Okay.
I got a new build.
Is it a one shot?
No. It's based around movement speed. It's only AP items, and apparently there's just enough AP items with movement speed base increase available. There's only 6 of it. Well, there's only 5 available.
Dang.
So I picked all of them. Apparently they have an infinity orb.
Oh, well.
An infinity orb. And you know what that does?
What?
Increases your movement speed by 5%, which is, by the way, 20 movement speed flat.
Oh, dang.
If you have above 400 movement speed, which most characters will, you'll be getting more than 20 movement speed for every 5%. Whoa. Ardent Sensor gives 5% as well. And Lich Bane gives 5% as well. And then Cosmic Drive gives 5% as well as too. And then Infinity Orb allows you to have your spells critically strike a target. Like all the damage crits.
Dang.
Okay, and that's so amazing, but they have to, here's the catch, they have to be at 50% health or lower, but if they're 50% health or lower, your spells will crit now.
Dang.
That freaking boot. Can we just talk about the boot first, please?
Nice.
Oh,
that's awesome. I love her boots.
There's so much detail in everything.
Yeah.
And even though I can't hear the music, oh my gosh, other people will be able to. Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, this one should be able to do it for anyone.
Okay, but look at on my computer in the web browser, tabs open. Mm-hmm. That will explain the bent the required settings. You can look up on the internet.
I can do it with this one.
Okay, just look up on the internet. Okay. Maximum like requirements. Compare and contrast the settings with the phone. The phone overachieves.
No.
You can't overachieve those settings requirements. You can just go get a cheaper phone. Understand? Trying to do the maximum settings on the game, but like within reason.
Okay.
That looks so amazing. I came to win.
Support.
Minions have spawned.
Allies slain.
double kill. And we go. Dang it. They killed him.
Down. Double. slain. Your team has slain the dragon.
Support. Loot. Not build their support. I still won.
Good job.
Yeah, thank you.
What would you recommend to me?
Go after the tower. Even if you die. Should I wait before going into another?
Path got it. Fuck yeah. It got the rift. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Good job. Did you tell him? Good job.
Hopter.
Good job.
Hopter, can we discuss something?
Good job.
You don't really need to go in that practice tool.
Good job.
Good job. Okay. So wait up. Wait for me.
Okay, you can go into the practice tool.
Okay, so you go into the click play, and then you click on training. Right here. Okay.
Play training. Raid to ashes.
No.
Normal and ranked matches. Destroy 50 enemy turrets.
Yeah. Dude, come on.
150 it's matches. Right here. Okay, and where?
Let's play.
Play.
Click train.
Train.
Then click practice.
Practice.
Now, click somebody.
Leona. Block in. Blocked in Bleona. I'm playing as Bleona.
Alright, I'm gonna lock in Kale.
Yeah.
I get new boots.
Boots. Yeah, new boots.
Oh, she has tech wings.
Good job. Good job on the new boots.
See, she has a gun too.
Nice.
She just relies on herself.
Chicken wafer.
Okay, so what we're gonna do in here is we're gonna practice soloing Rift Hero.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Get rid of the anxiety of doing it. You need to normalize it.
I want to lay on this blanket.
Good job, Hopter. Welcome to this advertisement.
We should probably mute that.
Minions have spawned.
What to do? What to do? What are we doing here,
okay,
sir?
Once again, I'm trying to spawn in. Yeah. No, it's okay.
So click the enemy. Icon. Yeah. Click that. And then we'll buy. Okay, there you go.
Emotions are a weakness.
Every time it opens, go back behind it.
Killing it, and I forgot to use my other abilities. Now I use my Q. It sounds like I got this.
Okay. You can go into the settings and click the option. Click the options.
No, I'm okay.
No, fuck you.
Oh, okay.
Listen.
What's in the settings under the options?
No, not that, dude. Okay. For the practice tool. Fuck.
Okay. Okay.
Click the gear.
Okay. Then click respawn monsters. And go straight to Rift Aerobit. No practice. Okay, now that you've defeated the Rift Herald 2 times, exit the game and restart practice tool. Farm till it spawns, and then once you kill it, you can click the get your item, and then you can respawn it, and then we fight it, and then we do it one more time, and then.
Yeah.
You click play and then practice, and then you click on the champion. So, first thing is first, when you spawn in, you want to disable the bot.
Okay.
It will be in the red helmet section.
Chicken, 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 chicken.
Fantastic.
Welcome to Wild Rift.
I love you too.
So just normal, play the game as normal, after you disable the bot, the enable bot.
Did.
Okay, cool. Now just play the game like normal, and then when the Rift Herald happens, restart it. Do, 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 do.
that's all for tonight. I'm getting tired.